Okay, Imtiaz, you want to come in here. I can know you're an ex-Muslim, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm an ex-Muslim. I'm a chair of Faith to Faithless. We work with anyone who's left religion. Now, we find at universities that it's all about power structure with safe spaces. We deal with safe spaces because people get punished in different countries for leaving religion.
If anyone needs a safe space, it's ex-Muslims.
Now, what happens is because we have no power on campus, if you're an ex-Jehovah's Witness, if you're an ex-Christian, if you're an ex-Muslim, you have no power on campus, our safe space needs don't get heard. But we don't need that. All we need is a place where we can talk and express our views because we don't get to do that in other countries. Now, what's happening with safe spaces is I find a lot of things that religious groups in these university campuses say are offensive. They're offensive to me, they're offensive to just the fact that I exist. However, I don't go try to shut them down. I want to have a debate. This big question for me is all about having that conversation. The fact that we have Trump supporters in this audience is a good thing because I can talk to them and I can say, hey guy, listen, I don't really agree, this is why. You can only move forward if you can do that. Otherwise, you get the kind of fascism we're seeing today.
I think as well, just in relation to the point about prevent, very important point. I think the who defines free speech point is that free speech is something that's emerged out of hundreds of years of fights by people who fought for freedom, for the freedom to speak freely. And every single one of us who's gained from freedom fighters over the years, whether fighting oppression for women, fighting in relation to slavery or race, all of that has been fought by fighting intellectually using words and ideas. And every single one of those ideas has offended someone at some point. My concern at the moment is that I constantly hear an argument that, oh, well, you go on as a free speech absolutist, but you know, that's an expression of white privilege, or that's an expression of an elite group, or because the Tories say it, therefore I don't agree with it. I think every single one of us should fight for free speech. Even if I'm constantly offended by some of the nonsense I hear all the time, I think I can cope. I don't think we should patronise young people by suggesting that they hear something obnoxiously offensive. That's collapse in a heap.
Ian, do you have safe spaces for ex-Muslims?
We have safe spaces for everyone from every community. But having just said from your point, I mean, it's quite patronising for students, especially, you know, coming from a student union myself and being a student, to say that students can't have open debates. They do have open debates on a regular, on a day-to-day basis. So if that isn't the fact, you know...
Then work with me to get apostates into your campus and then we can have a conversation about it.
I mean, you know, they do...
Students
have debates all the time. It's just, you know, it's quite patronising to say that students don't have debates. They do. But speech is not speech anymore, and that's the problem. You know,
we've had student unions tell us that we are offensive. We've had student unions cancel us because they say we're offensive.
Every institution is quite different, isn't it?
All because we talk about our abuse. We have young people who've been made homeless. We've had young people who've tried to kill themselves. We get told we're abusing religious institutions, not just Muslims, because we work with everyone, right? We've had people shut us down. We've had societies like feminist societies, LGBT societies even say we're worried about offending Muslims, right? I come from a Muslim background. I've spent 25 years of my life as a Muslim. And so when people tell me that I'm offending my own people, right, and so I'm not allowed to speak, I find that extremely unsafe for myself. But I don't go try to shut other people down for that.